knee by Carlito had little effect as Strowman sends them into the corner. Carlito's going to have to try to use his quickness here. Drop kick. Sends Strowman back into the corner. Oh!
That's what I'm talking about!
Yep, Carlito just got run over.
Yep, we didn't have to talk at all because he's talking about it right now.
Oh my goodness. Human defibrillator.
Clear.
Time to get these hands.
Carlito is getting them all right now. And he signed up for this, Carlito. Wants to be part of Judgment Day, okay.
I don't think he really signed up for it. If he was backed into a corner, really had no choice. Oh, what a peel!
Yeah, I mean, he was certainly forced to do it, but this is like a...
Oh, look who's here.
A bit of hazing almost from the Judgment Day.
JD and Balor, Judgment Day, coming to Carlito's aid. Carlito from behind, looking for the backstabber on Strowman, who just knocks him off like a fly.
They just shooed him off of his body.
And then face first, planting Carlito. Cover by Strowman. Another one bites the dust. And now McDonough and Balor in on the attack. Judgment Day assaulting Strowman. Carlito may have lost the... Uh-oh. And Balor and McDonough run into that brick wall.
I don't know why Judgment
Day. Look who's here. From behind.
This dirtbag dog.
Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
It's thrown out of the shoes and out of the ring from Braun Strowman.
And now Mysterio with a steel chair and just swatted away.
That makes sense. That is what would happen to Dumb Dog.
Well, Dominic trying to do all he can to help out his Judgment Day colleagues, and he's about to...
Is it X? Lee Morgan? Oh, come on!
And the distraction by Liv allows McDonough and Balor to once again, along with Carlito, assault Strowman. The story here is Liv Morgan with a human shield for Dominic.
Now JD with a steel chair.
Oh my goodness, McDonough just beating the hell out of Strowman. And now Carlito, and now Balor, and Judgment Day. They finally be solving the Strowman problem.
In one way, I guess, and that's just...
They're gonna break his leg, they're gonna break his knee.
4-on-1 with a steel chair. These Judgment Day goons. Oh. Getting real comfy out there.